Viele technologischen Entwicklungen.
Many technological developments are based on advanced materials with specific properties. Tailoring their characteristics often requires precise knowledge of the chemical composition. However, current methods are work-intensive, offering insufficient accuracy, or necessitate the use of hazardous chemicals. All these drawbacks can be compensated using the new LabSeal technology.
Wir arbeiten hier mit CAD-Modellen.
CAD modeling is used for the fluid dynamical simulation of the LabSeal washout cell. As the washout cell is a core feature of the technology, this step is crucial for tuning the performance of the setup. Parts for the prototypes are built in-house at the TU Wien.
Die Analyse ist schnell und einfach durchgeführt.
After performing the calibration, samples can be introduced into the LabSeal setup. They are placed in the sample chamber, followed by a short rinse cycle, after which the laser ablation can be started. For example, the signal trace of strontium obtained during a sample measurement is shown here. If only the average sample composition is to be determined, the analysis itself is completed in less than 1 minute. Some examples for applications where the LabSeal technology can be employed are the compositional analysis of coated tools, photovoltaic devices, or various electronic components.